Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I am Sri Priya. Let us see today's job notification. So friends, today's job notification is from Pune Municipal Corporation, that is PMC. So this is inviting for the recruitment of 2020 with 187 number of vacancies for various posts. So before watching this video, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for upcoming notifications. So friends, as I said, Pune Municipal Corporation has issued the latest notification for the recruitment of 2020 for various posts like office assistant, sanitation volunteer and others. So now let us quickly get into the educational details, how to apply for this application form and important dates for this job. So here are the vacancy details for each post. So for the post of counselor, there are 19 number of vacancies. For the group organization, 90. Office assistant, 20. Business group chief guide, 1. Resource person, 4. Center coordinator, 10. Service center chief coordinator, 6. Service center coordinator, 14. And computer resource person, 2. Sanitation volunteer, 21. So these are the vacancy details, friends. Now let us get into the educational qualification details. So for the qualification details, the candidate must have passed postgraduate for a higher grade post or from the 7th standard to 12th class, for a center coordinator and any literate work cleaner. So these are the various post qualifications, like educational qualification for various posts. Now friends, getting into the age limit, the 43 years for the reserved categories as an age limit and 38 years for unreserved candidates. So this is an age limit, and salary package details are according to the Pune Municipal Corporation recruitment norms only. Now there will be a selection for the candidate. So this is based upon the written examination, then followed by interview. So now let us see the examination syllabus for the Pune Municipal Corporation. So friends, the syllabus for the PMC is general knowledge, reasoning, Marathi or Hindi as a language subject, and English, technical subjects, and PMC exam is of objective type. So it's like for the question, they'll give an options and you have to check the right answer and mark a right answer for the question, right? Total questions will be 100 marks and the total marks are for 200. There is no negative marking system. So if you're making any wrong answer, you'll not lose any mark from the right answer that you have made previously. So this is the type of system, and time duration is 2 hours for examination. Now, how to apply for this job? So friends, before filling your application form details, there will be some instructions like to submit your passport size photo, your signature along with your ID proofs and document verifications and everything. So submit all your documents and also check all the instructions thoroughly, then start filling the details. Now coming to the important days, the last date for the submission of application, and this is to the online, so this is 18th February 2020. So make sure that you all apply before this last date, friends. And also, if you have any queries, you can follow the link that we provide in our video description. So friends, this is all about today's job notification. I will be coming up with new job notifications for you all. If you like this video, please raise the thumbs up, share and comment. Thank you for watching.